So here's a look at that red card that was brandished a moment ago.
It's for Tata Martino.
Yeah, it's for Martino for putting his hand.